Hi, what's up everyone? In this video, we are going to talk about the top best keyboard for programming you can buy on Amazon. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon. The choice of keyboard becomes crucial in the world of programming, where keystrokes are king and every character counts. The keyboard used by programmers serves as an extension of their minds, a channel for creativity, and a boost to productivity. Finding the ideal keyboard can greatly improve coding skill and workflow effectiveness by providing comfort, precision, and a seamless typing experience. In this video, we explore the finest keyboards that combine functionality and innovation as we dig into the world of keyboard programming. We set out on a quest to find the greatest keyboards that enable programmers to achieve new heights in their coding endeavors, from mechanical wonders to ergonomic marvels. This list is based on my personal opinion and research and lists them based on random numbering. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started. On number 5. ROYAL KLUDGE RK61. Affordable and well-reviewed 60% keyboard with amazing features and quality in a small package is the ROYAL KLUDGE RK61. It is regarded as one of the top inexpensive solutions in its class and is appropriate for both mechanical keyboard newbies and gaming fans. The blue LED backlight, which has a number of customizable modes, offers a professional touch despite the absence of RGB illumination. The keyboard's ABS keycaps are functional and have obvious legends despite not being as sturdy as PBT keycaps. The RK61 is unique in that it supports a variety of Bluetooth devices, including Mac, iOS, Windows, and Android gadgets. It features a strong construction, two color choices, black and white, and comfortable typing. Although not flawless, the stabilizers and switches provide adequate performance given the cost. Overall, the RK61 impresses with its affordability, adaptability, and sturdy construction, making it a great option for gamers and people looking for a 60% keyboard. Pros of ROYAL KLUDGE RK61. Budget-friendly. Compact 60% layout. Blue backlight. Cons of ROYAL KLUDGE RK61. ABS keycaps. No kickstands. No RGB lighting. On number 4. Kinesis Advantage 2, KB600. Although spending $300 on a keyboard may seem exorbitant, comfort becomes more important when you consider how much time you'll be using it. The picture of the featured keyboard shows that it is not your usual keyboard. Its ergonomic design raises the possibility that it is intended to prevent repetitive strain injury, RSI. However, the customer has previously used a Microsoft ergonomic keyboard and a palm rest to treat RSI. In this scenario, comfort goes beyond RSI prevention because a decent keyboard makes typing more enjoyable. The unique concave design of the Kinesis keyboard stands out, doing away with the conventional spacebar and adding handy thumb clusters. This layout makes it possible to type continuously while still having access to key features. Foot pedals for modifier keys are also included on the keyboard, which is convenient and simplifies key combinations. Another important aspect that allows for personalized actions and phrases is customizability. The user took some time to get used to the new layout, but they gradually became more at ease and productive with the keyboard. The shift between the two was not difficult, despite the laptop keyboard's shortcomings. The user did experience some issues, however, Kinesis's top-notch customer service promptly replaced any defective products. Overall, the customer is happy with the purchase, albeit he does want for a wider spacebar and a few more capabilities. Despite its high cost, many people think that the keyboard is a good investment. On number 3. Nuphy Air 75. For the new generation, Nuphy created the Air 75, a low-profile keyboard that is highly portable and innovative. With a height of just 16 millimeters, it can be transported without any problem and readily fits into any bag. It can sit on top of the majority of laptop keyboards thanks to its distinctive foot design, giving users a mechanical typing experience that rivals that of conventional desktop PCs. The Air 75 has excellent features like triple-mode connectivity, wired, Bluetooth, or 2.4 GHz, strong PBT keycaps, exceptional low-profile gate-ROM mechanical switches, native Mac support, and more despite its tiny appearance. the nuphy Air 75 keyboard is a need for everyone who works or plays video games while on the go. It costs $109.95 and provides a flexible typing experience with great connectivity possibilities, making it appropriate for a variety of jobs. The keyboard stands out from other low-profile keyboards on the market thanks to its thinness, high-quality keycaps, and sensitive switches. The performance and portability of the device overcome any small flaws, such as the lack of a specific location for the wireless dongle, dull RGB illumination, and average battery life. The nuphy Air 75 is a superb keyboard that offers an amazing typing experience and caters to enthusiasts. Pros of nuphy Air 75. Very nice, thick PBT keycaps. Gate-ROM low-profile switches are much better than chocks. Reliable connectivity, including gaming-grade 2.4 GHz. Cons of nuphy Air 75. No place to put wireless dongle. RGB is hard to see. Battery life is good, not great. On number 2, Razer Pro Type Ultra. The Pro Type Ultra, an improved version of Razer's premium productivity keyboard, has been released. One of the best non-ergonomic keyboards on the market, this wireless keyboard costs $159.99 and comes with max speed switches and a long battery life. Users of the Pro Type Ultra may manage up to 4 devices at once thanks to Bluetooth and 2.4 GHz wireless connectivity. With a padded wrist rest and sound-absorbing mechanical switches, it provides a responsive and comfortable typing experience. The keyboard's illumination can be changed, and its programmable keys can have different purposes assigned to them. With runtimes of up to 214 hours without illumination, the Pro Type Ultra features an increased battery life. Razer's Synapse 3 software, which offers control and customization options, must be registered in order to use it, and it is only compatible with Windows. Due to its great performance and functionality, the Razer Pro Type Ultra stands out as an editor's choice option for wireless productivity keyboards. Pros of Razer Pro Type Ultra: Bluetooth and 2.4 GHz wireless. Controls up to 4 devices. Extremely comfortable for fast typing. Cons of Razer Pro Type Ultra: pricey, as befits a wireless mechanical board. Synapse 3 software requires registration, contains ads. Windows only, not Mac OS. On number 1, DOS Keyboard 4. Although the mechanical DOS Keyboard 4 provides an excellent typing experience and several interesting new capabilities, its hefty cost is a disadvantage. Given the increased competition now that more mechanical keyboards have joined the market, it is priced at $169. The editor's choice for all-purpose mechanical keyboards goes to the DOS Keyboard 4 Professional, which is still Metadot's best keyboard to date. A stronger aluminium top deck has been added to the design, and the keyboard's magnetic footbar has replaced the flip-out legs that were formerly used to alter the typing position. It includes a USB 3.0 hub and specialized hardware controls for media tasks like sleep, mute, play/pause, track back, and track forward. Cherry MX Blue or Cherry MX Brown switches, which offer various tactile and audible feedback, are offered for the keyboard. Although the DOS Keyboard 4 is a superb keyboard, some consumers may be put off by its exorbitant cost and lack of onboard audio connectors, especially given the fiercer market competition. Pros of DOS Keyboard 4: available with Cherry MX Blue, Brown switches. Includes dedicated hardware media, sleep controls. Sturdy construction. Cons of DOS Keyboard 4: expensive. No onboard audio ports. Inconvenient footbar for angling up keyboard. So guys, this was the video about the best keyboard for programming. All the links are given in the description, do check them out. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.